There's cartel commendation here. This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal with the Air Force or something.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
We got tangos. Danger close. Yo, eyes on the ground.
Okay, this is the UNIDAD firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh-ah.
Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper in the tower. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the UNIDAD captain.
Sniper, top of the tower.
I got one UNIDAD soldier. Over there, in the bunker.
Para cenar. Ya quiero llegar al cuartel.
Let's go. Let's go.
Easy. Oiga, Camine.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejo. Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
That's your choice. But with a pair of sadistic fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location. We'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Okay, let's focus on the mission.
We've got a location on Lyuri and...
Now that our couple is heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad's standing down. We're good to go.